Welcome to the Music Box. Shout out to the Music Box. Shout out to Melanin on 6. These are the business here, so we can give them some love. This is all people who help me. Shout out to Mama Peaches and your food that you'll be having, so we can give them some love too. To the High Power Podcast. So right. I am your host, Frankie Baby Fantastic.
Frankie!
I hope you guys have a good night tonight, and we'll be starting shortly having the Queen Maker take the throne. Alright?
Alright.
Alright, so make sure y'all get y'all drink and
get on
comfortable. We'll start for just a second, alright? Thank you.
This is a heartfelt thank you for making the Queen Maker Remakes LA unforgettable. As we reflect on the magic of the Queen Maker Remakes LA event, we are overwhelmed with gratitude for each and every one of you who made it an unforgettable evening. Fantastic Media Group extends a heartfelt thank you for your presence and contributions. A special shout out goes to the chef, Mama Peaches, and her incredible team for crafting a mesmerizing dinner experience. Your dedication and attention to detail were truly commendable, setting the stage for a night filled with joy, connection, and celebration. Lawrence, your bartending expertise added a lively touch to the evening, ensuring that the drinks flowed seamlessly and everyone's spirits remained high. Your contributions were essential in creating an atmosphere of fun and enjoyment. Melanin on 6, thank you for your fantastic work on hair and makeup, enhancing the beauty and confidence of our guests. Your talent played a crucial role in elevating the overall experience of the event. A special mention to Maisha Coleman of In The Moment Pictures for capturing the precious moments throughout the evening. Your skills behind the lens immortalized the joy and camaraderie, allowing us to cherish these memories forever. And to the Music Box, our gratitude for providing a grown, sexy, and safe venue that allowed us all to revel in the festivities. Your commitment to creating a secure and enjoyable space was pivotal in the success of the event. A heartfelt thanks to Princella Clark and the High Power Podcast for the incredible work you do for women. Your dedication to empowerment and uplifting women is truly inspiring. We are honored to have had your support. To all the ladies who attended, your presence brought warm energy, positively turning the event into a remarkable celebration of empowerment and sisterhood. Fantastic Media Group is truly grateful for the opportunity to have shared this special evening with such amazing individuals. Once again, I thank you from the depths of my heart. We look forward to future events and creating more beautiful memories together.
But to actually see you out here in person, to put a face to the names that be in the chat, to see you all from YouTube, TikTok, to come out and support me, that's a wonderful thing. And I'm very humbled to know that I have given out a message that has touched you enough to a point where people have flown from across the country to come over here. And I want you to know that I do not take that for granted. I am humble, very much so, and I appreciate the appreciation that you give to me. So we have people who have come from Florida to come over here. People who come from Texas outside of myself. Vieira goes wherever I go. If I have something and she knows that I'm doing it, she makes her way to come there. So when I did my second lecture, she lives in Dallas. I live in Houston. That's a 4-hour difference. When I did my lecture, she drove all the way down there to come see me, right? And now she even flew all the way over here to come see me. I am very humbled by that, just so you all know, okay? So thank you so much once again. So tonight I'm gonna make sure that I elevate you and blow your mind even more, because this is about women's empowerment on a level that you have never experienced before. This is real women's empowerment, not cliche, not for show, not for any political agenda. This is for you and your life, your daughters, your nieces' lives, because this will save your life. This will allow you to become the best version of yourself, which is what the Creator intended for you to be when she put you here. And that's what I said, she put you here. So I want you to give yourselves a round of applause, because you are a manifestation of the divine feminine Creator God. You want to see yourself as all things that are good. So when they tell you that you hate men and you're not being loving, you go into overdrive to prove that you love through self-sacrifice. So when I tell you that men are not capable of love, not only is it true, but I proved that. When you accept that they're not capable of love, guess what happens? All the things that you were sacrificing to hurt yourself, you stop doing. You stop giving men excuses for the things that they do to you, because you're no longer believing that you're doing it for love. That's the reason why I have to tell you that men are not capable of love. Because not only that, you're not being loved by men, and you're not feeling that love because they're not capable of it. But they will make you believe that you have to be.
Thank you for your wisdom. Thank you for stepping away from your daughter to come be with us.
Amen. Thank you.
That's right.
Thank you.
Amen.
Thank you for coming to LA.
Yeah.
Chris mentioned about she wants to turn 41, straight from here into a movie, or on TV
producer. Hey! TV producer on deck, Chris. I'm here. Hey, yo, I want to let y'all know right now. So now she gave us the spill. How did y'all feel about it? Everything's good, right? All right. So we got some drinks, we got food. But I want to just say this. I want to give my little glory right now. So, January 21st, me and Priscilla share the same birthday. So, we gonna run some music, damn it. We gonna have a little birthday party right now.
All right,
DJ, you got it.
Hold up. It's important because that's the truth.
Hold up.
I'd like to present myself as
hold up.
truthful as possible as possible. Real lights in Lagos when it's red.
Let it all out.
Hold up.
See your bitch, let it all out.
This is a heartfelt thank you for making the Queen Maker Remakes LA unforgettable. As we reflect on the magic of the Queen Maker Remakes LA event, we are overwhelmed with gratitude for each and every one of you who made it an unforgettable evening. Fantastic Media Group extends a heartfelt thank you for your presence and contributions. A special shout out goes to the chef, Mama Peaches, and her incredible team for crafting a mesmerizing dinner experience. Your dedication and attention to detail were truly commendable, setting the stage for a night filled with joy, connection, and celebration. Lawrence, your bartending expertise added a lively touch to the evening, ensuring that the drinks flowed seamlessly and everyone's spirits remained high. Your contributions were essential in creating an atmosphere of fun and enjoyment. Melanin on 6, thank you for your fantastic work on hair and makeup, enhancing the beauty and confidence of our guests. Your talent played a crucial role in elevating the overall experience of the event. A special mention to Maisha Coleman of In The Moment Pictures for capturing the precious moments throughout the evening. Your skills behind the lens immortalized the joy and camaraderie, allowing us to cherish these memories forever. To the Music Box, our gratitude for providing a grown, sexy, and safe venue that allowed us all to revel in the festivities. Your commitment to creating a secure and enjoyable space was pivotal in the success of the event. A heartfelt thanks to Princella Clark and the High Power Podcast for the incredible work you do for women. Your dedication to empowerment and uplifting women is truly inspiring. We are honored to have had your support. To all the ladies who attended, your presence brought warm energy, positively turning the event into a remarkable celebration of empowerment and sisterhood. Fantastic Media Group is truly grateful for the opportunity to have shared this special evening with such amazing individuals. Once again, I thank you from the depths of my heart. We look forward to future events and creating more beautiful memories together. Fantastic Media Group, Frankie Baby, Fantastic.